papers. Half bond. Says here that Kate loved a woman named Deborah. Would let her die. The younger Newsmith has a low opinion of herself.
She'd have to keep her love well hidden.
Do you wish to go back? Home?
We go where our work takes us. That's our home now. And yet home turns up around every corner.
How so?
My parents' house stood near the sugar mills. Before the fire took it, would they even know me? Would I know them?
We could go back, you know. After this, we could go to Cuba together.
First, let's face what lurks in the forest. Another insight. Watch out. Spectre possession.
Is that the sound of a corpse knocking its gut?
I think I heard the sound of a gun.
Queen Island kiss for you.
Move it! There was essence tied to the altar. I've consumed it all.
That's great, I suppose. Are you all right?
Yes. I feel invigorated.
trap.
Watch out. Spectre possession.
You're under threat.
You're in its side, Red. Look to me.
Of course the bridge is out. Couldn't have a working bridge now, could we?
The spot can't be far. Quite. The spot has to be close. Look, we're getting closer. Never learn, do they? Hogging all the fun.
What is lurking here?
Time to work, Banisher.
Perhaps there's a key.
read. The lost settlers, or what the beast has left of them.
God. They didn't stand a chance.
There is no God here. Voices straining for release. The sound comes from those spectral webs.
Ugh. I could eat an ox.
We just broke bread, Emily.
A crust of bread and rancid cheese makes not a meal, dear sister. Ho! Samuel! When's our next stop?
Quit griping and push your cart along. We'll get there when we get there.
A ripple from the second group.
Let's hear what they have to say. I feel something close. Those poor people, they'd done nothing wrong.
Even with a sharpshooter, their expedition was a gamble.
And here I thought our love would always be. My dearest dear, how much you've wounded me.
I hate you.
Oh no!
Ah! Ah! Michael! Ah!
Everything was against them.
Even without the heavy weather, the wolves would have got them. Something's here.
Hidden.
Please. Stop.
Do you not like a tune?
I liked it when you started it. With mud and rain and overuse, the liking has worn thin.
Did you hear a growl?
Probably your stomach, Clef.
At least they died together.
Over here, something pulses.
Iris! Your father is hurt and can walk no further. We must rest and treat the wounded.
We must find shelter. The cold night will kill us all.
Fire will bring the wolves.
And so does that accursed whistle. The wolves are already here. Where is Nicholas with the help from Thickskin's camp? Where's our deliverance?
We'll sound the call once more. Thickskin will come. She swore on it.
The whistles only bring the wolves upon us.
Help will come. Help will come, I know it. Souls.
The Huntress has killed us. Rot in hell, Thickskin Newsmith! Rot in hell!
That spectre's looking for a ready and waiting. Watch out! Spectre position! Did we miss a few? That spectre's looking for a body. Teach them not to mess with a banisher.
try this on.
This is Thigskin's doing. These people were defenseless.
She lied to keep them safe.
She gambled. They lost.
She led with her head, not her heart. I won't condemn her for that.
I feel a draft.
From the invisible.
From the past linger here.
I'm sorry.
Aye. Me too.
The second group died terrible deaths, but the Scourge did not kill them.
And yet there must be a connection. Those claw marks are smaller than the ones we saw earlier.
The tracks start with the expedition and grow in size as they progress.
Surrounding trees have been drawn in by a powerful force.
The beast made itself from the specters of the dead settlers. Here's where it happened. There were more than a few settlers. This scourge is going to be huge.
Damn thick skin. Her gifts just don't stop giving.
Are you ready for the ritual?
No, but let's do it anyway.
Reveal your true self.
Did I just do the wrong ritual? Come out, wherever you are. Come on, show yourself.
Red.
It's behind me, isn't it?
Yes.
Of course it is. Every bloody time. Surely too big to be a wolf.
It's a scourge, all right. Anger shaped to kill.
We wish you no harm. We know all about the wolf whistles. The whistle stick skin gave you. Oh, shite!
Too quick on your feet, are you?
Almost there.
Focus, damn it. Aim for his weak spot.
Focus on the stakes. Aim for the stakes. I'm right here, you know.
Betrayer. Not Vixkin. Kate.
It spoke her name with just one voice. Her voice. The voice of the nightmare.
You're certain?
To the core of me. Within this creature lurks some part of my killer.
Thick skin and Kate both accused. Is anyone in these damn woods innocent?
Then it were real. This beast.
How did I miss you on my travels through the woods?
Because it did not want you. It wants your sister.
Stay, Scotchman. I can use you.
You gave them dog whistles. You sent them to die.
Those with metal would have reached camp, and I'd have used them too. Those who died won't need feeding.
The weak die that the strong may live.
You tricked them.
I tested them. This be the way of it. This be the way of the world.
We have a hidden watcher. The sister.
Kate? Show yourself.
What? You're unarmed! Get yourself back to camp!
All these long years. All these long years, I wish to be like you. To be as tough as you. If I were stalwart like my sister, I thought, I'd have saved her. I'd have saved the woman I love. I wish to be like you. And I see it now. I was just like you. Cold, selfish, afeard of my own heart. And the woman I loved died for it. So many dead. You killed them, as I killed Deborah. Look at us, we have no metal at all.
Everything I did so that you could live. You're my sister. I love you.
Would you love me if I was weak? Or would you leave me too, to the wolves?
How dare you even think it? Oh!
I dare because I care.
Enough! I've done your hot work. I banished the monster you swore didn't exist, and now I know the truth. I know what you did.
I made the hard choice. Do you think it pleased me? Do you think it were easy?
What little chance they had, you robbed them of. You sent them out to die.
They blew the whistles. They'd have been a burden. What happened here were harsh, but it were right.
Better some dead by fang than all dead by famine. That makes a grim kind of sense.
The beast spoke with many voices. One I had heard before. The voice from the chapel. Antea's killer. It charged you, Kate, with betrayal.
Mind thy own damn business, Banisher. And I'll mind mine. This thing can have naught to do with me.
She's telling the truth, but so was the beast. It named her for a reason.
Your journal did not fully burn.
You read it? How dare you?
You loved a woman. She died. You still carry the guilt. Is this why you tried to leave New Eden?
You came to New Eden with the woman you loved. She died. You're still here, aren't you?
She's afraid. She fears a reckoning. Let's give her one.
Look about you. You brought this curse upon yourselves. Falls to me to lift it.
The older sister's heart is withered. She'll never feel remorse. Let her pay.
She's hard as stone, too far gone.
Mumble all you want, I regret nothing. The curse struck, and I alone saw the danger. I acted.
And now it is I who must act.
Sacrifice the innocent to ensure your own survival. I can't let you away with it.
To heal, Kate must be free of her sister's grip. You mean to kill me? Then you're just like me, only more foolish.
You mean to kill her?
I mean to save her. A malignant spirit lives in thick skin, Newsmith. And I will banish it.
I have no evil spirit. I've done nothing wrong.
Demon. Sprite. Evil spirit. I banish you. Great tormentor. I banish you. Kanilfa. Andrisnangi.
Life to the living.
Death to the dead.
My name were roses, a flower. I became the pitiless thorn. But I did not make the world. It made me.
Red. Look.
Deborah! God spare me, no! Please, no, no.
The curse is lifted. Here, at least. I hope she'll be all right.
And you? Are you all right?
It's a while now since I've been all right. I'm determined.
I'll have to do.
Rory, thank you.
I said I'd do the necessary. I do it gladly.
Look at that.
It's beautiful.
No, look at it.
Into the Valley of Death we go.
Leave me a comment.